Good morning, everybody. Today we are in Italy, in Miral factory. So good morning to Filippo and Davide Polo, the Miral managers.
Good morning, Edoardo, and welcome to Miral.
Thank you for today. So as I said, we have a factory test today, remote factory test. The unit is a heat pump 80D32, so it's a 30 kilowatt unit, temperature.
The unit is ready. I can show you better the test bench where we test every unit before delivering.
We can call end of line, end of production test, right?
Of course. It's okay, an end of line test, and maybe we will highlight some more details than a normal
Exactly.
The unit is connected to our test bench.
Okay.
On the left, you can see the control panel, where we can see all the main parameters of the unit under test, connected through some sensors to an acquisition board inside the cabinet. Actually, the unit is delivering water at high temperature, around 67 degrees, okay, and it's working at this nominal condition.
Okay, I can see on the screen you are monitoring some parameters.
Yes, of course.
Oh,
so. Okay. Here you can see actually the flow rate of the unit that is managed by a modulating pump.
Okay.
That through an algorithm inside the control can keep a differential between the inlet at and outlet temperature of the unit constant to a fixed parameter. We set 10 degrees between inlet and outlet temperature. You can see below the inlet water temperature at 57 degrees, and the lower in the blue line, the outlet water temperature at 67 degrees. On the right, you can see the ambient temperature parameter. So you have the ambient temperature at around 10 degrees, 10.5 degrees, and humidity actually present 62%.
Okay, let me say, Filippo, that the units we ordered is a 30 kilowatt heat pump, high temperature, with included is the modulating pump.
That's right.
Soft starter and low noise version, right?
Right.
And also included is the web server. So because now the web server is connected, so we should see now. So this is the controller on board of the units is a Siemens, right?
Yes, that's right.
This is the Siemens web server. With this is the Synoptic.
Let me introduce the web server, which is an optional kit that we can provide to our customers.
Okay.
And let the customer, the end user, the installer, and Miral to assess the different parameters at the different levels in order to completely control the machine. End user will assess the simpler parameters or simpler data that allow to control the plant. The installer can assess some more parameters that allow to control some features, some more detailed features, up to the OEM parameters that can be assessed only by Miral and are useful to help also the installer during the commissioning of the unit. That can be, in this way, performed remotely. In the page that you are showing, you can see, say, a small scheme of the refrigerant circuit, and so you can see on the right side.
This is the living water temperature, 67.1, right?
Right.
Okay, the delta T is 10 degrees, so enter is a 56.8. This is the modulating pump. At the moment, the pump is working at 43% of the flow. Then this is obviously the evaporator. This is the expansion valve. This is the fan and coil. So the fan, which kind of fan it is?
This unit, but usually as standard in our units, we mount EC axial fans with a modulation.
Yep. EC fan, right. And in this moment, the fan is working at 65% of the speed. Okay, so the temperature is 9.8. And then the compressor, this is the leaving the supply line of the compressor. And the compressor is on-off, right?
Right, in this case, it is on off.
Exactly.
About the fans, Edoardo, let's say that the modulating fan and the low noise acoustic setup is a component in this configuration of the unit that is allowing to perform very low noise performances. The modulating fans are not set more than 65-75% of their nominal capacity.
Okay.
And this, together with the low acoustic setup, can allow us to deliver very low noise units. I can show you, if you agree, some details on this low noise acoustic setup.
Yeah, so let's go back to the units, because I can see that the fan is working, but the unit is working. I don't hear anything.
In reality, the unit can be even more silent, because actually part of it is open, and so some noise can go out from the unit. In fact, on the left side.
Ah, okay. So that's the side panel. I can see the modulating pump.
That's right.
Okay. And here, show me the insulation of the panel.
Davide is showing you some details of the insulation of the panel. Noise insulation is made with a two-layer system. Okay. The first external layer is a rubber sheet that is acting as a noise stopper. On the other side, the second layer is a dedicated material that allows to damp the noise produced inside the unit, so that no noise is coming out from the unit.
And so all the internal frame is covered with this insulation.
Yes, because consider that all the refrigerant circuit and water circuit is completely separated from the air circuit.
Okay.
And so it can be completely insulated with this system. In fact, I think that if Davide is closing the panel in the unit, you can see practically anything. You can listen practically anything.
Sorry. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. That's great. Wonderful. Now, I'm curious, I want to see the coil, because this is a key point. You know very well that in the UK, the frosting cycle of the heat pump is very, very critical because of the condition, very humid, low temperature. So the coil, in this case, is a very critical component. How is your coil?
Let's see that not only in the UK, coil system is something critical in an heat pump system. Yeah. So in this case, as you can see, we have a large finned coil made by fins made by aluminium, hydrophilic aluminium. And as you can see from the deepness of the coil, we very use deep. Six rows.
So it's very deep.
Six rows. Yeah. Very big. And with a special spacing between the fins.
Oh, let me see the spacing of the fins, please. Okay, it's very large.
As you can see, the fin is very large. 3.2 millimeters.
3.2, wonderful.
Another detail that we can mount on the coil system is the tray, the removable tray to collect water produced by the coil. That can be plugged to a pipe.
You can connect the drain pipe.
The drain pipe to drain the water produced by the battery even during the frost cycles.
Exactly. So that's the electrical panel. Have a look.
I can show you also some details in the electrical panel. On the upper side, you can see the control.
Yes.
On the lower side, you can see the soft starter, and you can see that we can protect all the load inside the unit with the thermal protectors.
By the way, the units will be delivered next week, if I will remember. So you have the truck on Monday, right?
Right.
The units will be delivered to a location here in the UK for a care home installation. Yes. So the unit will serve a heating and a domestic hot water 500 liter tank. So that's why we choose this virtual high temperature. So I think that the product is just amazing, and the contractor will love very much, and he will be connected with you during the commission of all the units.
Of course, see you next time for the remote commissioning.
Exactly. So thank you, Davide, and thank you, Filippo.
Thank you very much. Greetings from Italy, and have a nice job.
Thank you. Ciao.
Bye. Ciao.